in soy foodstuffs, there are what's called phytoestrogens, which are very weak estrogens. There has always been a question of, or a dilemma of, whether taking such products may be estrogen-like and increase the risk of recurrence of breast cancer. I think the most current data would indicate that it probably does not. So that taking modest amounts of soy products is okay, but taking very large amounts, I guess I'd have to say we don't have any clear-cut data, but the amount of soy that most people would take probably is totally appropriate and would not increase the risk of breast cancer recurrence.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.